Hello students, I hope you all are fine by the grace of Almighty God. Today I am going to explain you textual exercises of lesson 5, Lost in a Shop. Name of a lesson is Lost in a Shop. So these textual exercises are related to grammar points. So whatever I am explaining you, listen carefully. The present tense, in the heading you can see the present tense. Rewrite the passage using the present form of the underlined word. You can see clearly some of the words are underlined with green color. So we should work on that in a present form. Whenever I explain the lesson, I circle the present tense and past tense. So now it's your duty to show that you are perfect in these tenses. Anyhow, I am ready with the answers too. Let me explain you. First, I am going to read this passage as it is mentioned here. Bob wanted to see what his parents were buying. He knew it was something for his birthday, but he did not want to spoil the surprise. So he agreed to stay behind. So this passage, this whole passage is of past tense form. This passage is from past tense form. So now we are going to change in present form. Got it now? How? Bob wants. In place of wanted, we should mention wants. Bob wants to see what his parents are buying. Parents are is a plural form. So parents comes under plural form. This is the reason we have to mention over there are buying. He knew. New present tense is what? K-N-O-W-S. Knows. If we are talking about a single person, this is the reason we are mentioning S form here, children. It is, was, present tense is. So he knows it is something for his birthday, but he didn't, changes to doesn't. Doesn't stands for present tense, didn't stands for past tense. So, but he doesn't want to spoil the surprise. So he agreed, here agreed, present tense will be agrees, A-G-R-E-E-S, agrees to stay behind. Now your duty is to write the whole passage in the next lines in present tense form. How to write? Bob wants to see what his parents are buying. Full stop. And I believe you remember yet, whenever you're starting a sentence, first letter should be capital. Anyhow, Bob stands for which noun? Is it a common noun or proper noun? Name of a person comes under proper noun. So you should mention B, always capital. Once the sentence finish, full stop, then go for again capital letter. Bob wants to see what his parents are buying. He knows it is something for his party, but he doesn't want to spoil the surprise. So he agrees to stay behind. You should write in these lines, the lines which has given below. In the below lines, you should write this passage, children, in present tense form. So now, page number 32, word power. What power? Fill in the blanks with the correct form of the word in brackets. You can see here, some of the words mentioned here in the bracket, we should write in a correct form. I am going to do some shop. This afternoon is a completely wrong sentence. So instead of shop, we should mention ing form. Shopping this afternoon. Second one, how many shelves are there in this cupboard? S-H-E-L-F it mentioned. So it's a plural form. Shelves. S-H-E-L-V-E-S. Shelves. Don't accept anything to eat from a stranger. It mentioned in the bracket strange. But we should write stranger, S-T-R-A-N-G-E-R, stranger. She looked with dash at her little son. Pride, P-R-I-D-E, pride. Don't be too much worried about your weight. Worry about your weight is wrong. So we should mention worried. W-O-R-R-I-E-D, worried. W-O-R-R-I-E-D, worried. Now last one. Do you have any dash of computers? Here it mentioned K-N-O-W, no. So if we are going to mention here in the blank no of computers, then it is completely wrong sentence. What we should mention here? Do you have any knowledge of computers? K-N-O-W-L-E-D-G-E. And above which you can see some of the articles or tools and some dresses over there. In this blank, it's like a puzzle, children. You can do a next bit grammar in use. Choose the correct word. Whose watch is this? It's my friend's watch. Here, matter of apostrophe is. Friend's watch is this. Here we are talking about is, a singular form. So, friends comes in the singular form. Apostrophe S. F-R-I-E-N-D, apostrophe S. Then singular friend. Apostrophe S. So, my friend's watch. It mentioned two words over there. We should select a proper word. Go for it, children. Whenever you are starting writing something, then read and write. It improves your knowledge, children. Have a nice day.